The following is the Royal Rumble match. Now, the two superstars that drew number one and number two will start the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when you are thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and will go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania!
He is simply phenomenal!
You said it, Michael. A phenomenal resume, phenomenal skills, and without a doubt, a phenomenal performance.
Introducing the participants. First, from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
AJ Styles is an athlete who many would argue possesses the best all-around skill set in WWE. Styles has an unmatched drive to win.
Undeterred passion, fire, and desire. And we're gonna see it on display tonight, courtesy of the Phenomenal One.
You know, being known as phenomenal, that's just the beginning.
Well, anytime AJ Styles is in the ring, you have to almost assume that it's gonna turn into an instant classic.
Yeah, another one's imminent tonight.
Superstar wants to accomplish what many have deemed impossible and go on to main event WrestleMania. This superstar better get ready to be pushed to the limits.
When it comes to the limits, Byron, I assure you, this superstar is equipped and ready to push back. From the many, one will watch from this time-tested arena. A place where countless warriors have sought glory, but only few achieved it.
One superstar's immortality awaits. There is nothing like a Royal Rumble match.
Nicely done, snap suplex. So quick.
We are moments away from the next entrance. And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there. A pinpoint kick to the mat.
Goldberg counters with authority.
Look who it is! Forearm smash! Holy slam with oof!
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Up and down, face first.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Who's it gonna be, fellas?
Neckbreaker! Here's hoping to make a big impact here tonight. He takes control.
Punch right in the head.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack? right into the breadbasket.
Fires back with a knee across the midsection.
Listen to this crowd. The next one in.
And that was a well-executed attack. And for me, the Royal Rumble always provides a question of whether to play good offense or good defense.
And you kind of have to play both, Cole. It's absolutely crucial for you to be able to
switch between both. Has been eliminated.
If you get too bogged down against one opponent or one situation, you leave yourself vulnerable. You've got to keep your head on a swivel, keep your feet moving, and most importantly, avoid the damn ropes.
And he's able to beat Goldberg to the punch.
Athleticism.
That'll jam your tailbone.
And they just bucked it out and tapped the maneuver.
Oh, what a knee lift.
Oh, check his nose. There we go. Nice counter by Austin. Put it in the corner now. Clothesline. Oh, look who we have here.
He's really heating up now. Double.
And that definitely made solid impact. Austin, what a payoff into the Lone Star Step.
Boy, the top just flies, doesn't it? Using the elbow to escape the attack.
And look who it is, guys.
He definitely looks ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael. Oh, using the knee.
That was a hell of a maneuver there. once again on the receiving end of some effect.
Yeah. and he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
And look at Fulton. He's an effective offense with that one. Uh-oh. Vicious right forward. Unbelievable athleticism. Ooh, avoided the attack with a nasty chop. Power slam.
And it's a long way down from there.
Giants in the grass. Vicious blow to the back of the net. A possible elimination in progress. He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Honestly, I'm guessing everyone else can smell chum in the water at this point.
Oh, man. Oh, what a chop block. What a counter.
And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver. Out of his way. Oh, and what a maneuver we just saw there. Powerbomb.
sleeper.
Suplex City, population U.
Hits to the corner like that will render you useless.
Chicken wing underhook. Uh-oh. And we just saw some serious offense. The WWE Universe is on it.
Saw there.
nicely done.
That was great.
The match has been eliminated.
Big clothesline.
Ooh, ow. Escapes by going down low.
Which superstar is this going to be?
Gloating and put your attention back to the match.
Oh, vicious body shot. He knew what was coming. An enormous amount of abuse in this match.
And RVD might be reaching the threshold of what he can withstand.
Nicely done. And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area. And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one. What are they doing here? And that was an effective attack, guys. I don't know if Van Dam can withstand much more of this.
Tough spot for Van Dam.
Getting ready to send one over. Listening to this crowd, it seems to me like these are the two superstars everybody wanted here at the end of this Royal Rumble match, and that's exactly what we're getting.
Whoa! Cross body! Vicious right forearm.
Vicious, downright savage club right there.
Flapjack! Gosh,
landing face first.
All the momentum has swung to the Bulldog.
And Davey Boy might still have more in store.
Bulldog's attack gets reversed.
RVD finally creates some more offense for himself.
This could be a good chance for Van Dam to get some distance and rethink things.
A leg drop.
Superstars, they are.